find the largest of the elements of an array. This time, we are looking for the largest value in the array. We just set largest to the value of the first element of the array. Then we compare this value to each of the other elements in the array. If 1 is larger, we replace the value in largest with the value and continue to check the rest of the array. The following the flow to find the largest of the elements of an array. Example program for find the largest of the elements of an array. We set smallest to the value of the first element of the array and start comparing it to other elements in the array. The following is the flow to find the smallest of the elements of an array. Example program for find the smallest of the elements of an array.